I swear, if I did all this waiting on it for it to be Yami again, I don't know if this is worse or better. Well, at least I probably won't lose too many points from this. There's the kick. I brain farted big time. Can't hit these fucking whiff punishes. Too fucking slow. But I'm afraid to go fast because I'll just get hit anyways.
Come on!
Yeah. Man, I'm not sure if this guy is, like, actually good, or if he just has an incredible flowchart. I feel like he wouldn't survive against a tournament player. Survive against me because I don't know how to beat his flowchart. But I can't, I think any tournament level 8 player would just beat him, like, outright. Because, like, you can throw all these things and just super high confidence because the risk and reward is super duper in his favor.